According to Veronica Najemba, the Value Addition and Promotions Manager at the Uganda Coffee Development Authority, the market is still virgin and Ugandan farmers can still make huge returns. She says that despite most regions experiencing drought, their monthly coffee export performance in the previous year is exciting and most likely to gain visibility through marketing in different forums across US, Europe and Asia.
We have two of them. The Arabica one usually happens at this time, and it happens in this month, usually April, because we want to have coffees that are coming from the main harvest of Arabica. Then the one for Robusta, usually we have it in August, where we get coffees that were coming from the main season of the Robusta.
According to Uganda Coffee Development Authority, coffee exports in February 2023 mounted up to 246 billion shillings.
Yes, we have plans to have more people get interested, and this is an initial, like I've told you, this is the third competition for the Arabica, that is the best of the Pearl, much as other competitions had been taking place, but for the best of the Pearl, this is the third. So we're trying to publicize it and get more producers interested in this competition, because there will be benefits, there are benefits of competing in such an activity.
This was an increase of 6.27% in quantity, but a decrease of 8.78% in value compared to the same month last year. By comparing the quantity of coffee exported by type in the same month last year, Robusta increased by 5.81% in quantity and decreased by 2.74% in value, while Arabica exports increased by 7.92% in quantity and decreased by 19.32% in value. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.